All right, so this video is going to be on how you take a Ruger Security 9 apart. So you take the mag out, make sure it's clear. Then what you want to do is you can use a screwdriver or anything, a knife. I'm just going to use a knife. This part right here, this black piece, you pull the slide back a bit and you put something in and you push it out. Then it comes out. Then the slide is going to come right off. Then you know you can take this, all that good stuff apart. And there you go.